the lands of Zaran. The humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive, as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia. Darkness falls, as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For 1,000 years, the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the drow elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the human's most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth. But the tides of war soon change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the drow elves can manipulate his man and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the stick controls the universe.
Well, I think that's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hun, you all dressed?
Hey, champ. How do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good. That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right. Get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too.
You shall die by my warhammer, Drowit.
Hey, no fair. That's cheating. I'm going to tell my mom.
Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends. Now that we're friends, you should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there. Hey, where are you from? Where'd you live before moving here? All hail the Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now. Welcome to the Kingdom of Koopa Keep. Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now. You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name. You entered Douchebag, is that correct? Are you sure you want to keep the name Douchebag? Very well, Douchebag. You will now choose a class, fighter, mage, thief, or Jew. A mage is a white Jew, huh? So you look sneaky enough to be a thief. We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Thief.
Hooray!
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight. Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2? Ah, a lovely purchase. You have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid. What I do? I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid. Kick his ass. I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn. That's lame. No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy. Oh! Ah! Oh, hell yeah, Clyde's your bitch. All right, Clyde's wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can. Oh, shit, dude, I think I see blood. Fucking nice, brah. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bows. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bows. Prepare yourself. Suck it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Dude, you're already way better than Clyde. All right, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clyde! Fucking asshole! I'm the king, and I say it's PP! Douchebag, use your thief ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king. Way to wipe that smile off his stupid face, douchebag! Now do it one more time. Finish him! What? I was going easy. Take this! them. You're all like, bleh, the cloud was all like, nah, nah. Okay, you prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic. Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The Stick of Truth. Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive positions! Man the gate! Don't let them through!
Give us the stick, humans!
Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come and get it! Clyde, guard the Stick of Truth while we defend the fortress!
Aye, aye!
Aye, we're not playing pirates, Clyde! Douchebag, this is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs!
What was that for? Ow!
Do it, douchebag. Kick these elves' asses. You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here. Rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was compromised. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks. Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him. Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass. Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King. Douchebag, that guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass. Oh man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wood. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch. Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist. Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King. Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else. Douchebag. Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly. Is that all you got? Hell yeah, that's how you do it. The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor. That's it! Now finish him! Now!
It's gone. What? The stick of truth. The elves got it.
That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth!
Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time! What? No! You can't do that!
Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah, go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, if you can make me a douchebag, but you sure can't fight.
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The Stick of Truth has been stolen, and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go! And send my warriors here! Fighters, go with him!
Guess I'm minding you shop now. You need any weapons or armor? Got some pretty good wares here! Good choice!
The gate! Don't let them through! Give us the stick, humans!
Fuck you, drow elf! Come and get it!
Clyde, guard the stick of truth while we defend the fortress!
Aye, aye!
Aye, aye! We're not playing pirates, Clyde!
Douchebag, this is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs!
Die, asshole!
Ah! Help!
Do it, douchebag! Kick these elves' asses!
In your face!
You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here. The rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was a compromise. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks. Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him. Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass. Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King. Standing there, go kick his ass. Oh man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wuss. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch. Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mint. Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King. Screw this. Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else. Great job, douchebag! Kick their asses, new kid! I got you back! Let's do this, douchebag. Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly. Miss me! Hell yeah, that's how you do it! The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor! That's it! Now finish him! Now!
God. What? The stick of truth. The elves got it.
That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth!
Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time!
What? No! You can't do that!
Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah, go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, if you can make me a douchebag, then you sure can fight!
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The Stick of Truth has been stolen, and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go, and send my warriors here. Fighters, go with him.
Guess I'm minding you shop now. You need any weapons or armor? Here's what we're selling today.
We aren't allowed to go into the street. When it's such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt. Those are holy icons from the Orient.
Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races!
These lands hold many dangers, new kid.
Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
Die, asshole! Suck on this! You're hurt! This looks like a job for Paladin Butters. Yeah, that's it, little buddy. That beat. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing. Wait, whose turn is it? Feel my righteous fury! Make sure you always carry a few potions. Just don't get grounded for raiding the apothecary's pantry like I did. There you go, Al. Leave us alone! That wasn't so bad.
But we can't be friends until you have more friends.
Well, hey, Officer Buddy.
I'll be what? That's Butt Brady. Wait.
I know you aren't supposed to give money to panhandlers, but this vice president kept accosting me, and I felt so bad for him.
Here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventuring gear, nose jabs, and abortions.
Die, asshole!
For you, that is.
This movie's really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it.
Psst. Hey, don't worry. I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore. You know, Al Gore. I'm super important. All right, look. I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Man-Bear Pig. Yes, the Man-Bear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Man-Bear map, Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super serial. Hurry! We must know if Man-Bear Pig is here or not!
I could swear I heard a voice coming up from the sewers. It said something like, Hody How.
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak! Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
Not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you.
What's this? Now? The guys need me now? There's no way, man. It's way too much to do. How am I supposed to do all this? Wait, you. Could you go get the 4 o'clock delivery for me? If you do, I can finish here and then I'll still have time to play. Please, would you? It's at Kenny's house, like always. You give them this, they'll give you the delivery. How am I supposed to do all of this? There's no way, man. Starbucks has like 8 employees.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
I'll give you a good price.
Dead human walking. Let me at him. Take that. I hope we didn't hurt you too bad.
Hey, you kids, want to see a movie? Oh, that's right, you can't because it's rated R and it's too mature for you.
That was stinky. Carmen gave me a swirly in that public bathroom over there one time.
No disrespect, but I don't want to be seen with you.
Come play hide and seek with us.
Playing pirate is better than being a pirate.
The rest there, lady. None shall pass. I am a pirate king.
My frost giant is invincible. To slaying the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
Long way from home, human.
Oh, it's on!
Ah, shucks, when are we gonna catch a break? By the hammer of butters! That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen! There you go, pal.
Mother!
that shit, little buddy. What was that for? I rubber your glue. Nobody likes me.
What? Oh, this isn't for me. This is for the nice people who are renting the guest house out in the back.
Yeah, yeah, we got the package for Tweet Coffee.
Hey. That's not the usual kid that picks up the package.
Huh? Oh, shit. It's a Kip!
We will kill them with compassion!
Ooh. This cop's crazy! Got all day, pig!
There you go, Al. Feel my righteous fury! These witch doctors must be cooking up a secret potion. I wonder if it's a healing potion.
sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends. I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at
speaking. There's a lot of walking.
Here, this'll just go a lot faster if I friend you.
Greetings, human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns. The captain is my mom. I can't go outside when she's not home. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth. Only it's not a tricorder, it's my dad's iPad 2. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church.
Whoopee!
You looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
We better get to the other guys first.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. Long way from home, human. Generally want to stay out of there if you're a fetus, yeah.
You have to prove your maturity to see this movie, and you can't because you're not of sufficient age.
I'll give you a good price.
You did it! You got the pickup! Oh, thanks, man! Dad! I finished my work, can I go play?
Where's today's delivery?
Right here!
Yep. That's good shit. All right, Tweak, you can play for a little bit. But be home before dark or you'll be grounded. Grounded.
Like the fresh grinds of our all-organic Tweak blend, made with ingredients from local tweakers.
Thanks, kid. I gotta go get changed, and then I'll meet you at the kingdom. More coffee! Need more coffee!
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
I could swear I heard a voice coming up from the sewers. It said something like, Hody How.
Ow, jeez! The hammer of justice shall strike the nail of evil into the board of being sorry!
Come on!
Thank you.
Oh boy!
Stop staring at me. It's
goddamn kids.
Give it back.
Why don't you make us? That's my Justin Bieber toy.
Not anymore, it's not.
Aw, did baby lose her toy?
Who is this?
Be a kid if you know it's good for you.
What the?
Ah, shit. Ah, the new kid's screwing around again.
Kid.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
God
you know you
kids.
Can die from a titty twister? Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
I couldn't decide where to hide.
Jimbo and Ned.
Well, what brings howdy there? Haven't seen you before. You must be the new kid that moved to town. And you're into hunting, huh? Well, my boy, you've come to the right place. South Park is chock full of things to shoot that would delight any taxidermist, survivalist, or weekend animal death enthusiast. Ain't much I can sell to a miner, thanks to the stupid Democrats. But if you could prove yourself a real hunter, I might be able to get you some better stuff. You should buy a copy of The Hunter's Guide to South Park Wildlife, this book thingy here.
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
Anything in that guide, you come back and see old Jimbo and Ned. The best part of hunting is bragging about it to other hunters.
Did you forget to...
out of my way.
This is a ga- What the fuck? Oh no!
Surrender, or bad stuff will happen.
Oh!
Yeah? Can I help you? What's this? Oh, the elves took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Damn, I got the worst nugget behind that building over there. It sucked.
What's wrong with your nose?
You're kind of creeping me out, dude.
Ow!
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
What goth kid?
We don't hang with performers. Go get the stuff to look like we do.
Can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Critter!
I saw two rats running around last time I was at Skeeter's Bar. I'll probably still eat there.
I got beat up one time over there by that tree.
You'll never take this watchtower!
Ow!
I hope you guys don't get angry, but I have to smite you.
Ah!
wanted me.
Horning in on my action! Oh!
soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard.
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention.
What? He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again.
Oh, my God.
If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the Stick of Truth. We have to break him out.
Ah, no way, man. Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble.
Getting into trouble is a risk that Douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, Douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout. You fight well, Douchebag. But to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your fart. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure Dragon Shout, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragon Shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold! Hold! My God, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last, in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Kenny! Could you come here a sec?
Shh, don't tell him. Okay.
Just real quick, Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something.
All right, you two. Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you!
That was fucking hilarious! Dude, that was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now.
Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered Dragon Shout. From now on, it will be easier for you. Kenny will assist you on your quest, Douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
How may I be of service? Got some pretty good word here. A nice purchase. Deal. What are you selling?
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework, okay? I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Ow! What the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway, you might as well. Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. What if we just make friends instead? I'm a lot more experienced now.
Officer down. Officer down. Send backup. I repeat, officer down. All hallway monitors to the right hallway.
Oh, God damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Careful, douchebag. This dungeon holds many secrets. For centuries, these halls went unmonitored. But then the evil overlord Mackie rose an army of gingers to protect his precious after-school detention. Now these minions lurk the halls, terrorizing and suspending the innocent. Intruder alert! Initiate security protocol! Shit, more of them! See if there's a way to take them all out at once. You missed!
We've established the perimeter.
Yeah, you fucked him up! Remember what the wizard taught you. Use your magic! Tell him magic is strong within you.
Gonna get through this door. We're good. You might as well give up.
There's another way they were sold. He said the car. We can't get in without the silver key.
Papers, please.
Ah, shucks. When are we gonna catch a break? Legend says there's a sixth grader hall monitor who has a zillion freckles and a clipboard made of human bone. They say he has a freckle for each kid he's suspended.
Search him!
No! Get away!
Come on, we gotta find the brass key! Oh, we can't get in without the silver...
Come on, we gotta find the brass key.
The protector of the brass key will never surrender.
Oh, wow. Boobies. Must have. Must touch boobies. You can take the brass key from my cold, dead hands. Help!
Hey, look at the key to the pieces.
More officers down. We're taking heavy casualties out here.
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never going to get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
Here, guard the key! You'll never escape! Get the key! Protect the front line! The school's locked down. You failed. Unauthorized pedestrian!
Make my day, kid.
Overrun.
Woohoo!
Buddy.
Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red. Maybe you can take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners.
I sure hope the gold key is in there, or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing.
Be careful, douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. One wrong step and we could end up in detention.
Hands on it before. Let's hope it holds the power to unlock the cafeteria door.
That's far enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh yeah, that's the boss. Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Forth is authorized.
That wasn't so bad.
Hear of this. I'm gonna scare you straight.
Jeez! Oh no, he cast his spell. We gotta stop him next time.
How dare you!
I got your back, yo.
Wasn't worthy of the sash.
Oh, I wanted to show mercy.
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
Ah!
weird.
I'd check my drawers if I was you.
Thank you.
I hope we didn't hurt you too bad.
There you go, Al.
Gentlemen, thanks to the new kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the new kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag. New kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag. Congratulations. But now it is time for us to take back that which is rightfully ours. A carrier raven has come with news that the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the Bard.
The Bard?
Oh god, not the Bard!
The Bard is a level 10 drow elf who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds. I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged magic attack. It's not easy, but being able to cup a spell from a distance can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cut the magic and throw it at your opponent. Yes, yes! But now let us see how you fare against a real opponent. Hey, Magazine! Magazine, could you come help us with something?
Shh, don't talk to Ted, it's gonna be sweet.
Yes?
Hey, Scott, could you spar with Douchebag real quick? He's gonna try a new move.
On guard!
Now, Douchebag, cup a spell! Scott, go back to your post. Thank you. Use it wisely in battle, Douchebag, and never on a man's paws. If the carrier ravens are correct, the bard is hiding out at the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the Elven Forest.
Let us find the bard and bring him to justice!
Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
Douchebag, you better...
I'm staying back here to guard the base.
You name it, we'll sell it. A nice purchase. All yours.
The Inn of the Giggling Donkey. Paladin, are you sure the bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven! Butters.
Sorry, that's what the carrier raven said.